Howard County police say they became aware of the drug operation from an anonymous tip.
No one answered the door at this townhouse in Laurel, but yesterday morning, police acting on a search warrant made quite a discovery here.
Where they found a major marijuana grow operation inside our suspect's residence. When they arrived there, they found the basement pretty well covered with a large number of plants. And in total, we've now counted 371 plants. The value of those is estimated at about $500,000.
This is what police confiscated spread out over a jail cell floor in Howard County. They also found high-intensity lights, dehumidifiers, air filters, and other materials to maintain the growing operation.
What we've seen now is a pretty sophisticated grow operation. He had high-intensity lights, air filters, a water pumping system, a ventilation system. So this was what we consider to be a sophisticated grow operation that's been going on for some time.
Police arrested 30-year-old Manoj Uni and charged him with possession of marijuana and other charges. On the door of the suspect's home is a Baltimore City Police decal, and Baltimore City Police confirm Uni was a former Baltimore City Police Department crime lab technician, non-police. He separated from the agency in 2005.
The quantity of the drugs indicated that a charge for intent to distribute would be appropriate, because they're clearly not for personal use.
Uni's bond was set at $25,000. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.